You are home, my young man, in my velvet arms. There is no need for panic or fear, only desire for tomorrow's step into paradise. I have missed our sessions.
I haven't seen Jackson for 3 days. Did he go home?
My sessions weren't going well, and then they brought me down here. It's dirty and cold. I'm afraid. I haven't seen anyone else. I hear them, though, screaming from the other cells. I'm trying to stay strong. I keep telling myself that I just need to make it one more day. I'm so hungry. We get a single meal a day if we're lucky. On the bad days, Caden brings me my food and eats it in front of me. He likes to touch himself when I cry.